It starts with an itch and a tingle, and then it builds and expands. And suddenly, all at once, my legs won't let me stand. I scratch till my fingers go numb, but my skin never bleeds. A silent accomplice waits and feeds when I'm asleep. There's something that lives inside me. I promise I never. In a home beneath my skin. The seeds have been buried deeply, the roots are in place. It's flat in the sun and it's dark in my days. I've taken it all for granted, and now it's too late. There's nothing that's left to do but wait. There's something that lives inside me. I promise I never. Starts with an itch and a tingle, and then it builds and expands. And suddenly, all at once, my legs won't let me stand. I scratch till my fingers go numb, but my skin never bleeds. A silent accomplice waits and feeds when I'm asleep. Something that lives inside me. I promise I never let it end. Oh, it grows and divides inside me. It's making a home beneath my skin. Running in the sand, living on the land. The salty breeze was in our eyes. We stood beneath the dragonflies and danced all night. We polished all the chrome on a rusty little home. We slept all night in parking lots. We tied our hearts in double knots. So tight, so free, so bright. breeze. The songs we sung so long ago, with whiskey and an afterglow, we shine like new. But there along the way, something seemed to change. As weeks turned into months we knew, as life caught up, we slowly grew apart. And untied our hearts. Remember when we were just cherubs in our tender skins, waiting patiently for life to begin. But the summer went away and the skies went gray. We slowly ran out of things to say. The river turned into drought. Our time was fading out. Defeated and alone, we returned back home like a bird without a wing who would never flow. Surrender to suspended dreams. Remember when you walked away in the December wind. I felt the stinging on my pale skin. I knew that things would never be the same.
Horizon wraps around us like a noose, but hey. soldiers. Wake me if we should crash ashore. But I refuse to steer her. Thought I saw you in a grocery store. The hair was frizzy and the eyes were yours. But you turned and walked away. You turned and walked away. I swear I've seen you in a thousand skins. But every time I try to look within, you turn and walk away. 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 You turn and walk the shards of glass into the trash. When I pop an E-string, I can change a new one in a flash. But when you break, I'm stuck without a clue. I never learned to fix a thing like you. When the server's down, your sudo has been rebooted in a shell. When the market tanks, you call your broker, tell him sell, sell, sell. When you're down, I don't know what to do. I never learned to fix a thing like you. All in an ear to find out what I need to repair. But I will try and dry pieces, scattered parts. Yeah, I will learn to mend your troubled heart. When I cut my hand, I grab the neosporin from the shelf. When I stub my toe, I curse in flowing verses to myself. But when you hurt, I'm stuck without a clue. I never learned to fix a thing like you. When a faucet leaks, I tighten up the gasket with a wrench. When the toilet's stuck, I plunge it down before the floor gets drenched. But when you cry, I don't know what to do. I never learned to fix a thing like you. I'll end up here to find out what I need to repair. But I will try and dry your eyes and fix the scattered parts. Yeah, I will learn to mend your troubled heart. Yeah, I will learn to mend your troubled heart. I know I'm slow. Got so much to learn. You'll see, I'll be the place where you can turn. I'll lend an ear to find out what I need to repair. Try and dry your eyes and fix the scattered parts. Yeah, I will learn to mend your troubled heart. Last bus is leaving, and you're on the curb. You wanted to run, but you're lacking the nerve. Emotionless standing, you can't find a word. The taillights are fading, your feet on the ground. Your bag's like an anchor, are weighing you down. You're more to the future. You're stuck in this town. You turn to your left, and I'm standing alone with a numbness that's lingering deep in my bones. It looks like you're gonna be coming back home. And there for a moment, we're caught in a stare. The city just stops while it hangs in the air. I once would have saved you, but now I don't care. So I turn around. Thank you. wandering. For years I was adrift, directionless and wayward, lost like a swallow on a cliff. But slowly I found purpose and my life became more clear. I found my destination, yeah, but now where do I go from here? 'Cause I'm already there, I'm already everywhere. I'm already there, I'm already everywhere. I've got a wife, two kids, and a picket fence. Everything was hazy, now it's making sense. Alright, I made it, so now what? I paid my dues in factories. I worked until I bled. The suffering made me stronger, so I pushed to get ahead. And now I'm perched above the factory floor, looking down at my friends below. In my comfy car I drive away, but there is nowhere left to go. 'Cause I'm already there, I'm already everywhere. I'm already there, I'm already everywhere. I've got a wife, two kids, and a picket fence. Everything was hazy, now it's making sense. Alright, I made it, so now what? Is done. The finish line's behind you, and you have lost or you have won. The crowd goes home and you're still standing on that empty track. The lights are out, the crowd is gone, but there's no going back. 'Cause you're already there, you're already already there, you're already everywhere. Oh, I'm already there, I'm already everywhere. I'm already there, I'm already everywhere. I learned to walk when I was one, beneath the Oklahoma sun. And from that day, I started taking my own route. I learned to read when I was two, and I believed it all was true. Too young to fill my mind with questions and with doubt. I made my first friend when I was three, but by four he moved away, so very far from me. At five I wondered why people live and people die, and why the things I love just slowly slipped away from me. And only stars remain the same. Cold night, starlight, we are not alone. Cold night, starlight, we are not alone. We're together on our own. I said goodbye when I was 10 to Santa Claus and all his friends. Had to leave those childish stories all behind. But When they told me God was real, I just couldn't help but feel this burning question that was tugging on my mind. By the time I was 11, I had given up on heaven and everything was falling into place. I kept my mouth shut so I wouldn't rock the boat, because a kid who's fallen overboard is just too ashamed to float. And still the stars remain the same. Cold night, starlight, we are not alone. Cold night, starlight, we are not alone. We're together on our own. I learned to walk when I was one, without a crutch to lean upon. To relearn everything. My legs were weak without the wings, but I'm stronger now. My mind is free, controlling my own destiny. When I write the final chapter, that's the last you'll read of me. Today I went to see a friend, his days are almost at an end. The doctors say he's got a month or two to live. He called to me there from his bed, and with a weakening voice he said, if there's no God, then tell me, what the hell's the point? I didn't have an answer, so I looked at him and said, you were always giving love, you could have taken it instead. This journey may be pointless, but at least I sure can say, you made it better for the rest of us. You passed along the way, but still the stars remain the same. Cold night, starlight, we are not alone. Just returned to see the ashes covering the town. Empires burned and cities fell, while lovers kissed and said farewell and laid their fragile bodies on the ground. But I'm not scared to burn. To dust I will return. If you'll stay by my side, I'll lay down and I won't hide from fate. Vesuvius was growing colder, embers that had hotly smoldered settled in to lifeless dust below. The gadabout was still alive, but not another soul survived. So through the blackened streets he walked alone. But I'm not scared to burn. To dust I will return again if you're
my side. I lay down and I won't hide from fate. Centuries will come and go, the sun will shine, the wind will blow, and we will curse the passing of the years. But time's eternal day by day, it's us who pass and blow away. Soon no one will remember we were here. But I'm not scared to burn. To dust I will return again. If you'll stay by my side, I'll lay down and I won't hide from fate. We'll be right back.
And for those in need, things are overwhelming. The waves just seem to be crashing down all around them. We just know that you're able to turn on that rescue beacon in their lives now. You have promised all of this to us.
Your fingers tapping on the table. My feet are bouncing on the floor. I haven't slept for 40 hours, and I will wait for 40 more until the last shot of the war. They say that waiting is the worst part. I only hope that that's the case. A single instant or a moment go to waste to watch a memory erased. Hold on now. Hold on now. 'Cause I don't have the time to wait. Faces burn into my memory. I've traced the line so carefully. I've memorized the hills and valleys and the freckles on your cheek, the way you smile in your sleep. You say that nothing lasts forever. I won't let you fade away. As time begins its slow destruction, the inescapable decay, the colors bleaching into gray. Thank you. The TV man spoke of death on some coast. I saw the crumbling debris. It dealt me a blow, but I'm thankful to know that it could never happen to me. I am standing on motionless land, a constant under my feet. God, for walls and a roof overhead, it could never happen to me. I feel for the poor folks who wander the streets in search of their daughters and sons. That there are people with nothing to eat, but I'm thankful I'll never be one. I've worked for my family and home. Whole life I fought to be free. No one deserves to be homeless alone, but it could never happen to me. I've lived my life righteous and wise. I've chosen my path carefully. Someone just has to be smiling on high, 'cause it could never happen to me. No, I'm not without flaws, and I've suffered through loss. I've got problems that weigh on my mind. I've got bills to pay and a son on the way, so I've gotta save every dime. So far from my door, as if tragedy lives overseas. I wish I could help, but I'm glad for myself that it could never happen to me. It could never happen to me.